stuck a feather in his cap and called it macaroni.